you're watching Dante's Bad Filmation.
Why do you believe that he would be the future of the sport?
Errol Spence?
Yeah.
Well, I got an injury in Broner at the Olympic Training Center, and I was there, and it really happened. Uh-huh. So, but the thing is, Errol's a good fighter. He got a really good, he's southpaw, he got a very good hook. He's going to be something to deal with.